The firing pin is a gun range in Bergen.
We have people from every walk of life, every age bracket, you know. It's really a gathering place.
Now they're looking to expand both their company and their services by developing a 22-acre piece of land in Batavia that was formerly Polar Wave, a snow tubing park, into a multi-use gun club. This isolated space
will focus more on training, on classes, just doing things that we can't do in the indoor range. Much more tactical type of training. We can open this up to law enforcement.
Expanding gun services is only part of that. Lewis wants to involve his customers.
You know, we've got a lot of work to do still. We're obviously still in the beginning stages, and we're gonna kind of see again what the community wants it to evolve into. Right now we have plans on putting in a trap and skeet field, and if those are of interest to people, we'll expand it.
He also says they will even create more family-friendly areas in addition to the shooting ranges.
And I don't think those two things are mutually exclusive, you know. Firearms are an American tradition, and it's part of our history. Eventually, we'd like to see a drive-in, maybe movie theater here on the property. Mm-hmm. You know, the shooting can really only be done during the daytime. Drive-in movie theater can only happen at night, so we thought that would pair well.
He also said they're looking into creating a zip line, endurance obstacle courses, and even setting up pavilions for other entertainment ventures. He also assures anyone who would attend that every single safety precaution would be taken.
We just want to get firearms back into that positive public eye.
Lewis is targeting a limited open for the gun club in June. Dan Gross, News 8.